you guys. Just give me a second, real quick. There we go. Hey guys, I am filming from my selfie stick for this movie review, because my chair is broken. I'm going to get a new one eventually, so I'm going to film this movie review with my selfie stick. So, today I am going to review an episode of The Other Kingdom. Now, before I get into this movie review, I want to let you know that I have been slacking on reviewing those for quite a while. So, this is going to be a little different. I'm going to be reviewing 4 episodes. I'm going to review the 2 from last week and the 2 for the week before. So the first one I'm going to review is Trouncing the Council. Yeah, Trouncing the Council. That's what it's called. So in this episode, Astral finds out that Devon's dad is thinking about creating a new company in this, you know, it's his decision to do that. And once she finds out that he is building this new business, or this whatever, she finds out that he is going to be building it in the woods in her hometown. They're going to, like, tear down the trees and everything, and she's like, you know, you can't do that. There are animals and nature and everything is there. And they still don't know that she's a fairy. They don't know that. So her, Astral, her friend Morgan, and her cousin, I forget what her cousin's name is, let me see, Brandoni. So Astral, her friend Morgan, and her cousin Brandoni, they decide to sabotage this meeting that Devon's father is going to have. And when they destroy it, and they kind of like, you know, make it, when they try to like sabotage it, they're happy, but Devon's son is not. I'm sorry, Devon is not. Devon's like, you know, my father really worked hard on this, and you guys are happy? And, you know, they were just freaked out. So, that's pretty much sums up the episode of Trouncing the Council. The next episode was called Let There Be Cake. And, give me one second. I need to figure out how, in order to get this working. Still trying to figure out how to work this. But yeah, the name of the episode was Let There Be Cake. Let me pull that up real quick so I can give you information on what that was about. So just bear with me real quick. And I'll tell you what that was about. Okay, so as I said, Devon feels betrayed when he finds out that Astral, you know, has done this to her father's business, done this to his father's business. And, you know, he feels even angrier when Astral reveals to him that she is a fairy. And that causes a lot of problems for Devon. He's like, how do you explain this? You know, all this time you never told me that this is what happened? You never told me that? And he starts getting really angry with Astral and doesn't know how he's going to be able to live up with that. And Astral's mother is also a fairy. She appears before Devon and says, look, Devon, you gotta protect my daughter. You know, don't tell anybody that she's a fairy. Keep it a secret. And he says, all right, I'll do my best, or, you know, something like that. And, you know, they find out that he's good at heart. They know that he's, you know, not gonna cause any problems. Then the next episode is called Get a Job. Now, give me 1 minute. Pretty much what that episode was about is, give me 1 minute. pretty much, there is this prom coming up at the high school that Astral and Devon and Morgan go to, and she decides to get a dress for this prom, but apparently she cannot afford to get it. So Morgan, her friend, says, you know, Astral, maybe you should get a job so you can pay for it. And Astral's like, well, where am I going to find one? And then Morgan's like, oh, you know, every place is hiring. I'm sure you could find a job somewhere. So Astral gets a job at the store where the dress is. She figures that that's a good start, you know? So she gets a job there, and apparently it doesn't work out. So she gets fired from that job. Then she tries another job at a kind of like a diner type of thing. And that also fails because she's just not good with giving people the right order and everything. And then she finally gets a job at a florist, and she does good there, and she gets enough money to buy the dress. And that takes care of that in that one. And give me one second. I think that was the only episode that I was going to bring to your attention. But let me see. Let me see if there was another one. Give me a minute. Yeah, there was another one. And then the other one was called Bad, Bad Fairy. Now, in this one, Astral is in gym playing dodgeball with Morgan and a bunch of other people. And, you know, she's a fairy, so she doesn't know how to do this. And she ends up getting, like, a dark side of her, because she thinks that winning is all there is. Because she's really good, and she starts, you know, becoming evil, and she thinks that winning is everything, when, you know, it's not. So, that causes problems with her, but suddenly, Morgan changes her perspective on how she's supposed to be. Now, what I thought about all these four episodes was, I liked them. I really enjoyed these four episodes. There's only a few episodes left until season one is concluded, and I'm looking forward to see how season one ends. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, leave a comment down below what you thought of these four episodes, if you've seen them. And if you haven't seen them, let me know if you're interested in seeing them. If you have any requests, leave that down below. And as usual, rate, comment, and subscribe. I will see you next time, guys. Peace out.